from the creed of the people of faith, truth, and sunnah is that they bear witness that those will enter paradise who the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam bore witness that they would enter, such as al-ashar al-mubashsharun bil jannah, the 10 who have been given glad tidings of paradise, and such as Thabit ibn Qais and Bilal ibn Rabah and others among the Sahaba, may Allah Ta'ala be pleased with all of them. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam said, Abu Bakr will be in Jannah, Umar will be in Jannah, Uthman will be in Jannah, Ali will be in Jannah, Talha will be in Jannah, Az-Zubayr will be in Jannah, Abdurrahman ibn Auf will be in Jannah, Sa'd will be in Jannah, Sa'id will be in Jannah, and Abu Ubaidah ibn al-Jarrah will be in Jannah. This hadith is collected by Abi Dawood, at-Tirmidhi, and authenticated by Al-Albani. May Allah Ta'ala have mercy upon them all.